This will be set up for the eufy 2K pan tilt camera. First, you're going to open your eufy app, and then up in the upper left-hand corner where you see the hamburger button or the three lines with the red dot in this case, you're gonna click on that and then select My Devices. After you select your devices, you will see a listing of all of your devices. In this case, we're going to add a new device. So I'm going to select the plus sign here, and then we're going to find the type of camera that we want to add. In this case, here we go, indoor pan tilt. Select that. Next, we have to plug in our device. So here we have the included micro USB cable. We will then plug it into the camera and then flip it around so that you can see that there is a light on the front. So we have to wait for this light to turn solid blue. Now, right now it is purple and the camera's starting to spin around. There we go. And now it is solid blue. So we are going to select next. All right, we're going to have to scan a QR code on the bottom of this. So we're just gonna hit that and then quickly scan this off camera. Once you do that, flip it around to the back and there is a setup button right here. So we select setup, which you have to press and hold until you hear a beep. And when it flashes, so we say, yes, I heard a beep. And then it's going to connect to the camera via Bluetooth. Now it wants me to pick a network to add it to. What I'm going to do is I'm going to select my IoT network and quickly put in the password.
Connecting to the Wi-Fi network, please wait.
That's after I added it manually, and now it's connecting to the Wi-Fi network.
That was successful.
Next, device placement. You can figure out where you want it or you can customize. So right now it's listed as living room. That's probably where I'll keep it for now. I'll hit next. No micro SD card detected. So it will in fact feel very weird, but you do have to roll the camera lens up in order to get to where the micro SD card is. I was actually wondering that before I started the setup process, but didn't know. So just know you have to roll up the camera. Once you have your SD card, simply place it like it is depicted, like so, clicking it into place. Now we can see that the SD card is there. You're going to select format, format now. So if there was anything on the SD card, it will be erased after you format. And this shouldn't take terribly long to actually do because that is a brand new SD card. I put a 64 gig card in there. Almost done. It says it's 100%. We're gonna click back. Micro SD card successful. We're gonna hit some next. And now it's just talking about placement as to where it's going to be on a shelf, on a wall, on a ceiling. This will walk you through installation. I'm gonna skip that because it's really just gonna sit on a table. Here we have living room. I'm going to press play just to make sure that that's working and check the rotation. And that's all set. That was setup of the eufy cam 2K resolution pan can